back, everyone, and to my playthrough of the game Victoria. And some notes before we start. I'm actually normally not a big fan of match 3 games, but then I found this one, and I found this one intriguing, not just because it was horror themed, but because it was by the same people that have done the fantastic Pineview Drive series. So I figured I'd give it a shot, and I actually like this one, although it is kind of hard, like really gets really harder as you go along, but it's got its ups and downs, and it's not too bad for a match 3 game, I guess.
My name is Victoria Miller. 3 years ago, my husband and 2 children were murdered by a poltergeist. Even if I've never believed in supernatural things before, I had to accept that these exist. Since that time, I've been wandering the country hunting evil beings. Right now, I'm in Pennsylvania. Here is a vengeful spirit in a remote house in the forest.
also hear the pokers that you have to get in order to fill up your weapon. And of course, these are the gold pieces that help you buy all your weapons. Of course, these are the salts that'll get rid of the, or help with the jump scares. So each monster is 10 levels each, and I believe there's 10 monsters. So here's the first one.
After sending the vengeful mind back to hell in Pennsylvania, I moved on to Tennessee. I've heard of strange occurrences that suggest a witch's work.
Start over again. So hopefully we'll see you next time.